Yeah. Oh, shoot. The various plans will be explained on blah, 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 blah. Yada, 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 I know of this. In the world which you are about to enter, you will embark on a grand adventure with you as the hero. Seek the people and check things wherever you go, be it towns, roads, or caves. Gather information and hints from every source. The paths will open to you by helping people in need, overcoming challenges, and solving mysteries. At times, you will be challenged by others and attacked by wild creatures. Be brave and keep pushing on, hey. Throughout your adventure, we hope you will interact with all sorts of people and achieve personal growth. That is our biggest objective. Press the A button, and let the adventure begin. Hello there, glad to meet you. All caps triggers you guys. I'm sorry, not sorry. Star. Is this star? Nope, that's the left. This is star. Press star. Right, there you go. Right, so your name is Moz. Dust. Yes, he is. Yeah, I might have to move this base camp sometimes. This is my grandson. He's been your rival since you were both little babies. Aww. What is his name now? Alright, move this here. New name, Red Ash Kid or Gekki? Let's see here. What should be his name? Oh, see, that'd be fun. I'm gonna call him. Awesome. I don't want this. BillBob is already. Oh my gosh. This came back. Go. Was it BillBob? Go. Oh. What's this? Oh, it's an NES. Wow. Alright, I actually want to see the options real quick. Text speed fast. Alright, guys, let's do it.
Right, almost there.
this can. Yeah, I approve greatly of this. BillBob's house. Oh, freaking A. Hey, where's BillBob at? Are you his mother? Daisy, who's Daisy? Who is Daisy? That was a weird voice I just gave to Daisy. Yo, BillBob! Where is Professor Oak? Unsafe, wild Pokemon live in cold grass. We need your own Pokemon for your protection. I know, here, come with me. This Pokemon is really quite energetic. Like, a lot of people spend like 2 or 3 minutes picking their starter Pokemon. I'm just like, I've already chosen. Like remember how Serena was first in the XY anime? She was like, that's me. Indeed I do. Check it.
I'll take this. I'll take this one then. And I guess from
boy.
Oh, under control. Wait. That's a BillBob. It's all things. Okay. Oh, for Pete's sake. So pushy as that is. Gosh, you've never had a Pokemon bar before, have you? I've had plenty. Bending tackle. Come on. Happy feet. Oh. Get wrecked. Already level 6. Good lord. Wet and believable. I picked the wrong Pokemon. No, you did not. You actually picked the right one if you think about it, because Charizard is fire flying, right? Then you got Bulbasaur, who gets wrecked by both of those types. So, yeah, Bulbasaur ain't gonna be the best decision. So, yeah. I'll make my Pokemon battle to toughen it up. Mars, Gramps, smell it. Freaking smell you later. So, guys, that was a pretty nice first episode, if I do say so myself. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you guys have enjoyed the first part of Pokemon LeafGreen, be sure to drop a like. It's gonna be new. If you guys want to see more Pokemon LeafGreen in the future, or just playthroughs in general, be sure to also subscribe down below. Anyways, thank you all so fantabulously much for watching, and I will see you all in part 2 or some later video probably.